So hey there guys, hi, this is Amish Parmar over here. I hope you are doing absolutely perfect over that side. And so this is another unboxing video. Okay, I won't call it unboxing, but basically I am removing a box from something, right? So basically I have a friend, a very good friend, who went to London for her post-graduation, and now she is back. And I wasn't expecting this to happen, but she brought gifts for each and every one of us. And the best part is all the gifts are personalized. So the other mutual friend she gave gifts to, they opened the gifts, and basically she got them everything that they like, right? So that's what you call personalization of gifts. But anyways, so she gave me the gift yesterday night, and today it's noon already. So I haven't opened the gift because I wanted to make a video. I wanted to capture the element of surprise that I have on my face, and I'm really 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 excited for that. So first let me thank you so much for bringing this gift for me and for everyone. I wasn't expecting this, that you'll get something, but thank you so much. Yeah, so this is the bag. I kind of like the bag because it's so, I guess in London they generally use these kind of fancy looking bags. Even the handle is so good looking. So let's just open it. Achha. This is just a butter paper. And okay, let me keep it like this. Okay. Oh, so this is the Lindt milk chocolate from the Lindt company. It's delicious. Like if you haven't tried Lindt products before, you should definitely try it because the chocolates are really, really very good and rich. So this is Lindt. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'll keep it over here. The next thing is pretzels. A packet of pretzels. So basically pretzel is something, oh, and it's like sour cream and chai flavor. Oh, I love it already. So basically this is kind of snack, like you have it during a snack time or something when you need something to munch on. So pretzels are basically baked bread, but the ones which you have for snacks, like these small ones, those are crunchy, but like the bigger pretzel, those are just breads, right? So this is pretzels over here. And this is Walkers. It's like a short bread round, and there is this mini die cast Big Ben. Okay, let me just open it. Even this is very pretty. So this is a short bread round, a biscuit, I hope, a cookie. And this is a mini choco chip short bread. So this is a mini choco chip cookie. I can't resist myself, I'll eat it. Having cookies from London, oh, delicious. I said delicious even before eating it, but what I meant is it looked delicious. Yeah. I hope this has a better view. Yummy, the choco chips look so rich. Saving this for later. And this is a mini Big Ben. Yes, a mini Big Ben. Big Ben is the name of the bus, right? So why do you call this Big Ben? If you are watching this video, which I know you are, you need to answer this question. Like I asked you so many questions yesterday, but you need to answer this. Like Big Ben is the name of the bus, right? If I'm not mistaken. So why do they call this clock tower Big Ben? Or it might so happen that this is what is called as Big Ben. But thank you so much for your little souvenir that you got me from London. I'll keep it back in. And I guess there's one more thing. Yes, there's one more thing. Okay. No, there are like, oh, there's not one, there are three more things. Okay. Again the classic Lindt Swiss classic dark chocolate. Oh, delicious. Should I have one bite now? No, I guess it won't be too, it would be too irresistible for you guys to watch it. So I'll save this for later. And wow, have a look at this keychain. Like I'm a big fan of Harry Potter, not as big as a fan I am of anime, but even I love Harry Potter, and there's a very cool keychain of it. Like don't let the muggles let you down. So beautiful, man, so beautiful. Thank you so much for this, man. This is so cool, guys. Love it. Thank you. Just have a look one more. Yeah, it's beautiful, I know that. I'll keep it back in. And yeah, I guess that's all. And this, yeah, let me show you the pretzel. Like yesterday there were people having it and I wanted to try it, but I said no, I'll have it from my pack itself, because I knew that she was gonna give pretzels to everyone. So let me just open it and I'll show you how a pretzel looks like. So it's open. Yes, here it is. This is how a pretzel looks like. I'm sure that you might have seen it somewhere, like in cartoons or movies, but don't know that this is a pretzel, right? So let me taste it. Yummy. It's not only crispy, it has a very nice taste, like very rich taste. Like I don't know how to describe it, but the sour taste of the cream and cheese is also very prominent over here. You can see it's on the pretzel itself, and it is making the pretzel taste all the more good. Okay, let me have one of this as well, because then it would be unfair, no? Wow. There's a Lindor milk chocolate. It has been a bit melted, so I guess it will easily melt in my mouth. Just have a look. Can you see how glossy it is looking because it is melted? And if I hold it, just hold it, and I don't like to get my hands dirty, but I will this time, and then I'll put it in my mouth. Oh God. Trust me, I wasn't over exaggerating. There was a chocolate ball, and when I put it in my mouth, it burst open and the liquid chocolate came out of it. It is so delicious. Like, that is why they are like, these are a bit expensive, but I'm telling you, these are worth the price, because it is so good. The experience, it just got melted and it just spread all over my tongue. It's so delicious. So thank you once again for this. Like, I loved each and every one of this. The chocolates, the cookie, the London Big Ben souvenir, and definitely this as well, the keychain. Thank you so much, and I wish you all the best for your future, and you become a successful woman and you travel around the world and you keep bringing such souvenirs for me, and I'll keep making these videos, and I know you guys will keep watching it, liking it and sharing it. So that's all from today, guys. Let me just get back to my pretzels because they are so tasty. And I'll see you some other time, guys. Bye bye, guys. And as always, happy watching.